Proximity alert. Achieved missile lock. Flare launched. Stern shielding at half strength. Core shield at 75% strength. Stern shielding depleted.
Oh, he's gonna get me.
Flare launched. Core shield depleted. Achieved missile lock.
I'm gonna get him.
Depleted. Flare launched. Alert. Systems overheating. Achieved missile lock. Alert. Systems overheating. Proximity alert. Refreshing shields.
Alert.
Systems overheating.
Right into, just as I planned. Right into the, no, don't tell me you bugged out. Yes, you bugged out.
Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary.
I am a flying chair. Look at me. Okay. Well, I don't think he's very happy about this right now. Let's go for it. You want the? Well, he won't know what hit him. Good. This is way too good. Let me see if I can. Yeah, and I have like broken, broken hands. Oh. All right. Well, where do we want to go this time? I think I can get out of bounds with this, but I'm not too sure. Oh, I could turn on. I could turn on and off my. My G-safe. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. I don't want this to stop. I don't even know what you'd call it. He's not even in a chair. He's just in a chair position with his broken wrists flying. I am literally in an invisible 300 eye. That was cloaking that you saw earlier. Oh, wow. Okay. Where should we go? Let's go there next. And I like the music in there. It's like I'm on a mission. This is the new UEE stealth fighter. Oh, well.
Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary.
All right, let's see if I can get out of the station. If I can actually get out of this. Yeah, there's nothing that's going to show there. I wish we had a debug mode that we could actually show off what's going on. Yeah, I could fly in here. Sweet. Okay, let's go for Broken Moon. Let us go into the into something blue yonder. Oh, wow. Wish there was like a side view so I could just do the Luigi death stare. Oh, wow. Let's get up close. I just love how much control I have over this too. Like it's not even it's not like the other time when I was a leaf in the wind where I just where I was just floating around going in circles, I can actually control this. Those dynamic shadows. Oh, wait, maybe if I control F, let's see what that... Yeah, that's a little slower. Oh. The man who just flowed too close to the sun. This one's going for a bug report, that's for sure. This is the face of determination. This will be the face that explores the UE. That's Afterburner, by the way. Him leaning. I wish there was a free camera like before. Some people could are able to do it, but I can't. I don't know how to do it. I mean, it's just too good. What's wrong with his feet, too? Is his feet break? Yeah, his feet are broken. His feet are broken. He's the man without feet. Or with broken feet and hands. This is a really sad day. But he's determined. Look at that face. He is determined. He will fight off the Vanduul swarm and explore the vast reaches of space. am I going through? Yeah, there's Brokerman. Let's get close to it. There we go. Oh. Yeah. All I need is a Harley Davidson on here, and then I look perfectly suited to be in this stance right now. So this is the new stealth technology, I guess. I mean, I know we're not supposed to have stealth in the game. We're actually going to be having... like how I'm just trying to explain stuff while it's bugs in progress. But we're going to be having the kind of stealth where it's just radar signature makes it lower in the heat of mission and stuff like that. Kind of like in real life, how Blackbirds and the... Is that what it... I don't know if that's what they're called anymore. You know, the bombers with the cool looking wings. Yeah, I don't remember anymore. My brain's broken, just as this matches. Oh, I'm glad this actually happened. I am really glad that this actually happened. Is it really actually? Yeah, I think it is. I think it is actually modeled. I thought it was just a background, good-looking background, but it's actually being modeled. That's being modeled too. How close can we get before we crash? Let's see. And the music. The music is still epic. Wish I had my guns still, just so I could just like shoot out of my hands or something. Just try to ignore the broken feet, though. I know it's hard, but just try to ignore the broken feet. Or the ankles, I guess. This is really actually pretty fun. It would be cool if this happened more often. I really would like it. After the bug report, hopefully it doesn't. Yeah, we're getting closer, that's for sure. I wonder if let's see. This is not boost or afterburner. This is afterburner. It looks like we do have afterburner still. It kind of seems like it's faster. Yeah, there we go. This is decoupled mode. And this is me going down, this is me going up, this is me going left, going right. Oh, I gotta see this from the front. Yeah, that's not as impressive. This is impressive though. Gangster lean. those broken ankles and heads. This is terrible. This is so terrible. We're getting closer, guys. Soon we will land on the broken moon and claim it for the UE. Or for the pirates, depending on who wants to pay more. Or some kind of pirate faction. Just not the Nova Dogs, because those guys are cannibals. I don't want to do the cannibals. Yeah. Wow, this is actually a moon. Ooh. Well, I'm going to be the first. Maybe actually probably won't be the first to land on this moon. But I hope I can. I hope it doesn't crash when I get to it. They put a lot of detail into this. I'm really glad I backed Star Citizen. I mean, I this is alpha, so don't worry about the bugs, but they'll be sorted out. But I really like how much detail this is. Like, it's basically a $60 game. Like, it's like any other $60 arena shooter kind of thing, but looks good, way better, and it's cooler because it has spaceships and stuff. But this is just like one tiny part of it. This is one little portion, or at least the dogfighting is. The simulator is definitely one tiny portion. That's just like your testing grounds and. Without having to sacrifice your character. So. It's just, you know. Oh, wow, we're actually gonna land on this. My invisible 300 eye is just straining so hard to get to it. Yeah, you can see it's not that, detail from up close. Slow it down a bit. Let's take a look. Yeah. This is so cool. This is so cool. I wish I had the thruster sound so I didn't have to make my own. Wow, this is the dark side too. The dark side of the moon. Or at least the dark side of the planet. Ooh, it's having a hard time getting around. Let's get over there. I want to see what's over this broken moon. We must see. If it's the last thing I do, I must see what's behind this moon. See, so that I can send it in my last transmission before I crash. And that is what's behind the dark moon, or the broken moon. Think we can go for that star? Actually, let me first land on the broken moon. So that I can claim it for the UE. Actually, wait, this is not a good place. This is not a good place. I need a better looking place. That peak looks pretty good. Let's go that way. I want to be able to see the planet as I land. Oh, it looks like the invisible 300 eye is straining. Vibrating like crazy. Yeah, that or the insulin is starting to lose its effect on my guy. He's in pain. That is a painful looking face. Alright. This is a good spot. Not so good. Let's go over this ridge. I looks like a good spot where the sun is. I'm so glad this happened today. I was having such a terrible time with getting into matches all day. This makes it all. This makes up for it. This totally makes up for it. All right. Let's see if I can. What I can see over this ridge. See anything good? Yeah, actually, this is a really good spot. Alright. I claim this for the Sundae, the UAE, or I claim this, I, Sundae of Doom, claim this for the UAE, for this broken moon. Or any other faction that wants to hire me. And I have landed. I think. Okay, never mind. This moon is fake! This moon is a fake! This moon is a fake! This is not a moon! This is a hologram! The Banu have created a hologram of the moon! All that effort to try to claim this thing. I still claim this hologram for the UE or any other faction. Let's get my feet on it. For it. There we go. My broken feet have laid claim to this broken moon. Let's just turn a little bit. A little too far. Back it up. Back it up. Wait, am I in the moon? Oh, there we go. And there we go. That's a stunning sight. I'll just sit on the moon. Let's just sit on the moon. Nope. There we go. I feel that's an accomplishment. So I'm gonna stop this here. Goodbye, everybody. Or later days, yeah.